This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to yet another Indiana oak species, one of our many. And this one is a member of the broad white oak group and found in southern Indiana, so typically about the southern third of the state. And this is post oak. And post oak is called that because it's very rot resistant. An extremely hard wood used to be used for fence posts. As I mentioned, post oak is a member of the broad white oak group of the oak family, and we can tell that partially by the rounded lobes with no bristle tips on the ends of the lobes. And this one is typified by a very what we would call cruciform type of shape of leaf. And so we have these very 90 degree angle lobes running straight across the upper third of the leaf. And then a broadly rounded top that usually has oftentimes three lobes at the very top, although that is variable. And you can see variations on that pattern in each of these leaves. We can contrast that with white oak, which oftentimes grows in the same very dry locations in this part of Indiana, but much more finger-like lobes, and we don't see that 90-degree angle running across the top third of the leaf. Relatively small acorns with light gray caps with very tight scales. And these acorns are very tightly attached to the twigs. Not much of a stem on those acorns at all. As I mentioned, this is a species of very dry ridges. So this is a south and somewhat westerly facing slope up here on some hilltops. And this is a typical species of some of those very dry sites, oftentimes mixed with black oak and white oak and a variety of other species. Very heavy gray bark, strong ridging, almost breaking up into an alligator hide pattern. Broad open crown. This tree certainly provides some great ecological benefits in terms of wildlife food and cover on these dry sites. So one of our many species of oak in southern Indiana, post oak.